probably better.
Yeah, obviously everybody knows about Pat's pedigree as an amateur, and you know sometimes it's difficult to make that adjustment into the professional ranks. But I've worked with numerous world champions, and that how quickly Pat's made that adjustment. Now he looks like a world champion. Now he's made that adjustment already, and it's just about the experience under the lights, in the ring, and a few fights, and you know he will be a world champion. It's just a case of gaining experience and getting the notches on the belt that you need for the experience to become a, not only become a world champion but remain a world champion.
Thank you very much, mate. Pat, we're finally here. Tokyo.